We gotta do the sigh in the beginning. Oh shit. Shit, wait, wait, don't restart. No retakes.
No retakes.
Alright, dude. Guys.
I'm sorry, guys.
We're back. But we're so sorry.
But we got some bad news.
Like, really bad. Like, super mega,
like,
ultra
mega lame, super nasty,
doo-doo. Just
crappy pants bad, yeah. Man.
Yeah.
This is gonna be our last video.
Yeah.
Ryan found the girl. Oh, shit. I just said your real name, dude. Crusader.
Shit.
Crusader found the girl of his dreams in Uzbekistan. And so he's moving out there to start a family.
Yeah.
So
I got my hair dyed in like a ritual, traditional. Yeah. You know, it's pretty official. That's what you do when you're engaged. You get your hair dyed. And then they like... Yeah, I don't really need to go into the details. This is my personal life, so, like, you know.
So, like, I was like, yeah. Man, should I try to keep the channel alive? And then I realized, like, we're nothing without each other.
Right.
And yeah. I think that's a real philosophical thing for life.
That's our strength, is our friendship.
And that friendship is the innermost being.
And we got how many subscribers for that? Like, 14?
And we got, like, 14 million subscribers.
We're going out on top. PewDiePie doesn't have shit on
us. And, like, you guys gave us so much money for our drug addictions. Like,
For our V-Bucks, for Fortnite.
For V-Bucks, Fortnite V-Bucks.
For sure.
And, like, you know... We'd love to keep it going, but, you know, a good thing can only last so long.
Yeah, man. And, like, I might be going to the league soon, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, and, like, you know, some people call me, like, the next LeBron James.
Right.
In a certain, like, NBA sense.
Yeah, and I'm, like, the next Wade, bro. So, like, you know what I'm saying?
No, you're a football guy, dude. You're going
I'm football? Oh, yeah, for sure. Dude, I'm the next Deion.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. If you're saying you're going to the league, like, National Basketball Association.
I meant to say the association.
Yeah,
I guess.
So, like, you know.
I mean, I could play football.
All right, we'll restart, but we won't cut it out. Okay, say it again.
The sigh?
No.
Are we restarting?
No. Just say, no, I'm going to the association. We'll just start from there.
Okay. Yeah, so, like, I'm going to the association, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, like, he's got a chance to go.
Yeah, like I
know.
Got, like, 29 teams interested
dude,
in me.
Dude, we're not fucking cursing on a child's channel.
It's our last video, bro.
Anyway, yeah, he might be going to the Hornets soon, and, like...
I'm not going to play for them lame-ass Hornets. I'm probably going to go to the Knicks.
But, yeah, the National Handball Association actually hit me up, and they told me,
So sad.
They liked my water polo.
Yeah, they really liked it.
And so, like, we're just going off different ways in life. Like,
yeah,
sometimes
bro.
It's that way.
You see, life is kind of like a wavelength, you know? It goes,
yeah.
Like, up and down and shit.
Yeah,
you know what I'm
like,
saying?
You know, you got your peaks and your valleys.
So, like,
and, like,
you know...
Like,
we've
had our peaks, and now we're going to try to keep peaking.
Yeah, that's, you know... And I think our peak was really, like... You know, when we were, like, really coming out with a ton of videos.
Yeah,
you know,
like,
we were
playing
three
Fortnite and, like, you know,
yeah,
there was that video
shit.
With, like Ryan deep-throating a marshmallow.
Yeah.
No, not a milkshake.
Milkshake, whatever, bro.
Yeah,
same
yeah,
shit.
Bro. We'll cut that out. Okay, we're restarting it. When he was deep-throating that milkshake, dude, that was crazy.
Yeah, that video went viral, bro. It had, like,
yeah,
28
bro.
Views. This shit was bopping, man.
Dude, don't use bopping, dude. Like, we're trying to appeal to, like, the 15.
Get it out, bro.
We're trying to appeal to the 14-year-old TikToks. They don't use bopping anymore, dude.
Oh, shit.
These bro. Gen Zs.
Yeah, yeah. So, like, anyway, guys, like, you know, like, my, like, it's just, like, it's so crazy. Like, I can't even put in the words how sad. Like, can't you see how sad we are right now? Like, so devastated. Like, I you know, before this video, like, you know, I was just, like, you know, like, crying my eyes
out. Tears.
Yeah, man. Like,
tears.
I was, like, sad. You know what I mean?
Like, mad. Sad, like, sad boy hours. Real shit, bro. So, anyway, just follow me on my, I'm starting a new TikTok. I'm trying to be an e-boy. So, like, follow me on, lamptalk.net. We'll be giving new content.
Yeah, man. You know, like... OnlyFans is paying way more than YouTube now, so, like, you know what I'm saying.
So, you know, like, yeah.
Yo, get me in the frame.
Oh, bro, my bad.
No, not you and me.
Yeah, we got to try to get this video to 10 minutes.
Yeah, I know. Monetized. I was just trying to think that. Like, how are we going to do
so,
that?
So, like,
I guess
you know,
we got to really play up the sack.
Maybe we can just leave a black screen for, like, the next
five
minutes.
We can play up the sack.
Oh, yeah, we can. Okay, okay. Let's
like, make some shit up.
Like, do a sigh. Like, 1, 2, 3.
But, yeah, we need, like, a sad story. Like, what happened that was so sad?
Oh,
like,
yeah. So,
like,
so
why did we go on hiatus?
Maybe. So, the thing is, talking about that Uzbekistani woman that he met.
Right, yeah.
So, he was over there, and he turns out he got her pregnant. But he was just dating her, and he never even had any kind of intercourse relationship with her. So I don't understand how that happened.
Hey man, yo, I feel like this is a children's channel, man.
Oh shit.
Do some other sad shit like.
So I have a dog. His name is Pepe Silvia, and recently, he passed away after 13 years.
Bro.
And I dedicated my Fortnite V-Bucks to his funeral.
Yeah, man. Like, it was, like, so sad, man. We had, like, you know, like, hella people there. Yeah, man. Like, I'm crying on the inside. Like, you know, it was just, like, so sad. You know, like, that's like, really the theme of the video. It's just sad, man. Like, it's just so
like,
sad.
Like, he was a real one. My boy Pepe.
Yeah, and like, remember all those good times we used to have?
Yeah, dude, those were such good times. You remember that one time, dude?
Yeah, it was so much fun.
That one time was insane, bro.
Yeah, you guys got to see some of those
times.
Dude,
that was like a movie, dude.
Me and Lamp did some crazy shit off camera, bro. Like,
dude,
you'll never know.
Fingers crossed. 5,000 likes on this video, we'll do a tell-all of everything.
But it's our last one, so.
Yeah, but like, you know, TikTok.
What are you gonna talk about for 3 more minutes?
Dude, I don't fucking know. That's what I'm saying. Maybe we just like put a black screen and like, no, maybe our like
no,
outro.
That's so wild.
Our outro
our
song.
Last video.
No, for like our outro song, it's just like fucking like some like sad, depressing music. Like we play like Marvin's Room for like an outro song and then like it just goes on for like, we just like keep looping it for like 10 hours.
What do y'all think? You know, like,
put it
in the comments.
Like, comment, subscribe. The channel's gonna be deleted, so, you know, that V-Bucks giveaway we mentioned, like, 5 videos ago isn't gonna happen.
Yeah, man, that's just been real, though, man. You know, like, we, like, made so many videos together, and, like...
Like, it's really been a journey. It's the best I can
say. Yeah, so, like, you know, just, like, I don't know.
I can go into a philosophical shit if I need to right now.
Wait, hold on.
No,
I just gotta plug something.
Okay,
I got a Venmo. I'll put it in the description. But yeah, you know, if you want to like send me money, not for any particular reason, but
just like, you know,
yeah, like I need money.
Yeah.
So like, if you want to send me money,
yeah, actually
same in the description.
Same here.
Yeah, we'll put it in the description.
Cash App.
You know, you guys got to like, you know,
you know, Apple Pay.
Watch us, you know, do shit. So like, I feel like you should pay us for
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's a little bit
know.
Like, you know,
it's kind of fucked
free
up.
Free entertainment. It's kind of bullshit. Dude.
Yeah.
But yeah, you know, sometimes in life, it gives you lemons, you know?
They do.
And it's kind of like your hair color. But
yeah.
Like, your head is like a lemon, but like, you just gotta make lemonade, you know what I'm saying?
How?
And so like, you squash those lemons, like you squash the beef with one another, because we had beef before in our channel too. Like, we thought
about
splitting.
What do you mean we
had? We thought about
we have.
Splitting.
That's why the channel's ending.
Oh,
okay?
You can't tell him that shit, bro.
Oh, I mean, we're so sad. Like, we really are,
it's
like, boys.
It's a real bummer. Like,
life.
You know. Like, yeah. Bad boys for life.
Yeah, so, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, maybe you'll see me on a, like, Drake music video. We were.
Yeah, actually.
I was talking to him about that.
You know, I was considering auditioning for a couple of the, like
nah,
reality
you don't
shows.
You don't got that in your bag, bro. Come on. Anyway, guy, like, I might be in the new Drake song, so, like, you know.
Dude, you ain't spit no flames, bro. What you mean?
No, I'm gonna be dancing. I'm gonna be
you're
doing
gonna be
something.
Dancing? All right, show off a dance right now, motherfucker.
I can't. It's top secret. It's gonna be on the video. I can't show it early. Drake would be mad. Or Aubrey. I get to call him Aubrey.
Oh, yeah, for real. Dude, Drake's, like, 57 years old. You don't wanna be. I'm getting on that DaBaby shit, bro.
Dude, he's the sixth god. I mean, who
dude,
cares about the
Toronto? Baby? You care about fucking Canada?
Yeah, why, you don't like Canada?
Canada can suck a dick, bro.
Say it to the camera then, bro.
Hey, Canada fans, I love y'all.
Yeah,
shout out to
like,
those six gods from Toronto,
yeah,
you
man.
Know.
And like all of our fans from all the different countries.
What a boot it, you know?
Yeah, like we did like, you know, some research to look at like all where all our subscribers are from.
Turns out they're all from fucking Taiwan.
Really? Yeah. I saw that they were all from Lexington, Virginia, but maybe I read that wrong.
Yeah, no, dude.
I've never been there.
You see, those are the bots.
Those are the bots.
Yeah, you know how we bought like $30 worth of bots to try to boost our channel subscribers?
Be discreet, bro. Wait, we hit 10 minutes.
Oh, shit. All right, guys. You know, I think we said so everything sad. We need to say.
You know what I'm saying?
Damn. Just keep it a bean, you know.
Yeah, Crusader Army for life, dog.
Hey, lamp, lights on, lights off.
Remember the Venmo.
Hey, Venmo in the description. I'll never see you guys again.
Yeah, man, like, for sure, like, keeping it a buck, man. Like, I really didn't give a shit about this YouTube shit, man.
Hey, man, you know, this shit just won't the same, bro. You know what I mean?
I think we gotta cut it. This guy is dumb as fuck.